कैलाशवासी देवता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। कैलाशवासी देवता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। कैलाशवासी देवता शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा सोहे जता भागीरथी। शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा सोहे जता भागीरथी। प्रभु नील कंठ दिगम शोभाय कुल च विराजती। प्रभु नील कंठ दिगंबरा शोभाय कुल च विराजती। नागेश जंजन के पिता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। नागेश जंजन के पिता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। कैलाश शिव से ही सोहे जीववन सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा। शिव से ही सोहे जीववन सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा। पर्वत सनिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा। पर्वत सनिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा। सृष्टि ने गिन से भव्यता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। सृष्टि ने गिन दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। वामांग प्रभु आशुतोष त्रिदोष हर कल्याण करते सर्वदा प्रभु आशुतोष त्रिदोष हर कल्याण करते सर्वदा दमरू के दिम दिम ताल पर करते
पति महादेव की जय चिदानंद रूप शिवोहम शिवोहम सीताराम नमस्ते जय गुरुदत्ता ओम साई राम सत श्री अकाल वेलकम स्वागतम वेलकम दिस इवनिंग टू शिवोहम वी सिट अपराइट डिवोटीज लेट अस क्लास्प आवर हैंड्स जेंटली बाव आवर हेड्स बेयरली क्लोज आवर आईज लुकिंग टू द टिप ऑफ आवर नोज़ेस लाइक लॉर्ड शिवा As we begin this evening's devotion, we call upon, we summon the devis and devtas this evening to sit, to come and to enjoy this beautiful satsang which we are all about to engage tonight in this beautiful yagshala, Shivoham. Hari Om, Sri Ganeshaya Namaha, Sri Saraswatyaye Namaha, श्री गुरु चरण कमले भ्यो नमः गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर् देवो महेश्वर गुरुर् साक्षात् परम ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि अतुलित बलधामं हेम शैलावदेहं तनुजवन कृशानुं ज्ञानिनामग्रगण्यं सकल गुण निधानं वानराणामधीशम् रघुपति प्रिय भक्तं वात जातं नमामि ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात् वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचानूर्मर्दनम् देवकी परमानंदम कृष्णं वंदे जगत गुरु हरिओ 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 प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय माय डियर डिवोटीज टुनाइट वी गो टू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर द फर्स्ट कांड ऑफ रामायण रामचरितमानस रिटन बाय गोस्वामी तुलसीदास जी दिस ब्यूटीफुल प्रेयर फ्रॉम बाल कांड Taken its call Mangala Charana. As we glorify Bhagwan Shri Ganesha, Mother Vani, the goddess of speech, who sit upon our tongues and control us tonight, as we sing and attempt to glorify the names of Bhagwan from our scriptures. And of course, Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, Vinayaka, the remover of all obstacles, and the sage Valmiki. Goswami Tulsidas Ji ne kaha, let us see.
Varnanam Artha Sanghanam रसानां छन्दासामपि मंगलानां च कर्तारो वंदे वाणी विनायकौ भवानी शंकरो वंदे श्रद्धा विश्वास रूपिनौ याभ्यां विना न पश्यन्ति सिद्धाः स्वान्तस्तं ईश्वरं वन्दे बोधमयं नित्यं गुरुं शङ्कररूपिणां यामाश्रितो हि वक्रोऽपि चन्द्रः सर्वत वन्दते सीताराम गुणग्राम पुण्यारण्यवृवाहृणौ वन्दे विशुद्ध विज्ञानौ कवीश्वर कपीश्वरः
प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स टुनाइट एज कस्टमरी
on Shivoham. We first go to Prathama Pujya Bhagwan Shri Ganesha to his glorious feet tonight. The remove of all obstacles, O Gajanan Vinayaka, that deity who is called upon very at first tonight. We call upon him tonight, very firstly, to bless this beautiful satsang, to bless this parivar, this gathering tonight, virtually, and all of you in this beautiful Yagshala as we pray. We seek the blessings of Ganesh Bhagwan. We take that image of Ganapati Bhagwan to the center of our foreheads tonight as we sing.
Shukralam Baradharam Vishnum Shashi Varanam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyaye Sarva Vighano Pashantaye Agajanan Paramarkam Gajananam Aranisham Anek Dantam Bhaktana Ek Dantam Upasmahe Ek Dantam Upasmahe.
Kindly protect us, O merciful Lord Ganesha Gajanan. Thy face is covered with red powder, Sindura. Thou gives protection to those who have come to thy refuge, O Gajanan. O darling son of Goddess Amba and Lord Shiva, thou art the bestower of bliss and also the leader of innumerable divine forces. Tonight, I want you all to clap your hands. I want you to sing, to glorify, as we begin tonight's edition of Shivoham. Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki jai. Let us sing.
Pahi Gajanan Dinavana bolo. Pahi Gajanan Dinavana. Beautiful. Pahi Gajanan Dinavana, Pahi Gajanan, Dinavana, Sindura Badana, Shrit Janapalan, Sindura Badana, Shrit Janapalan, Ambikatanaya, Amradishwar, Ambikatanaya, Ambika Tanaya Amaradishwara Aganita Guna Gana Anandadayaka Aganita Guna Gana Anandadayaka Pahi Gajanan Dinavana Pahi Gajanan Dinavana Pahi Gajanan Dinavana Pahi Gajanan. Clap those hands, devotees. Sindura Varana Chita Janapalana Sindura Varana Chita Janapalana Ambikatanaya Amaradishwara Ambikatanaya Amaradishwara Ambikatanaya Amaradishwara Ambikatanaya Amaradishwara Aganita Guna Gana Anandadayaka Aganita Guna Gana Anandadayaka Aganita Guna Gana Anandadayaka Pahi Gajanan Dinavana
Pahi Gajanan Dinavana. Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki jai. Jai Ganapati. Devotees, I would like to ask all of you again, once again, let us sit up right now as we go, as we chant the beautiful 21 recitations of the Gayatri Mantra. Please take the image of Gayatri Mata into the center of your forehead, into your minds. Open your hearts now to the powerful recitation of this beautiful, most powerful mantra. praying Sabolo Shri Gayatri Mata Ki Jai. We take a deep breath in. Exhale, so hum. Once more. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Prem se bolo Shri Gayatri Mata Maharani ki jai. Brothers and sisters, tonight, as always, we go now before the feet of our gurus. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Our Guru awakens our intellect. Our Guru awakens the Shakti. Our Guru is able to awaken the chakras. And our Guru is able to enlighten us in our darkest moments. Tonight, as we sing this beautiful bhajan, Guru Devaya Namo Namo, bow again and again to the Supreme Noble Teacher, the Supreme Lord, the Lord whose form is Om, Lord of Parthi, Lord of the Universe, and Lord of Prashanti Nilayam. Tonight, I bow, I ask all of you to bow to the feet, take the image of the feet of your parents, and bow to them. Tonight, I bow to my parents, Pandit Tulsi Prasadji, and my mom, Ms. Grace Prasadji, listening to us tonight from Ramaytri Sindhebe, all the way down in Trinidad. To all the gurus tonight, all those who are on this broadcast tonight, those of you who have impacted our lives, my life especially, in some one way or the other, I bow to your lotus feet tonight. To my late departed spiritual guru, late Pandit Ramprasad Tiwari, also known as Dari Baba, I pay obeisances to him tonight. Devotees, we glorify Guru Devaya Namo Namo. Let us sing. Listen. I'm joined tonight by my wonderful youngest son, Pandit Keshav Prasad. You'll meet him shortly. Go ahead. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki.
Guru Devaya Namo Namo. Guru Devaya Namo Namo.
Bolo.
Guru Devaya. Parmeshwar
परमेश्वर नमो नमो, हे परमेश्वर नमो नमो, गुरुदेवाया नमो नमो, गुरुदेवाया नमो।
I can hear you, I can feel your positive vibrations. Sing with me once more.
Gurudevaya namo namo.
Clap your hands.
Gurudevaya namo namo. E Parameshwar namo namo. E Parameshwar namo namo. Gurudevaya namo namo. Gurudevaya namo namo. Omkaraya namo namo. Omkaraya namo namo. Partipurishwar namo namo. Partipurishwar namo namo. Jagadishwaraya namo namo. Jagadishwaraya namo namo.
Prashanti Ishwar namo namo. Bolo.
Prashanti Ishwar namo namo.
Clap your hands.
Gurudevaya namo namo. Gurudevaya namo namo. E Parameshwar namo namo. E Parameshwar namo namo. Gurudevaya namo namo. Gurudevaya namo namo. Omkaraya namo namo. Omkaraya namo namo. Partipurishwar namo namo. Partipurishwar namo namo. Jagadishwaraya namo. Jagadishwaraya namo namo. Prashanti Ishwar namo namo. Prashanti Ishwar namo namo. Prashanti Ishwar namo namo. Gurudevaya namo namo. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki jai. Gurudevaya namo namo. Devotees, tonight let us take a minute, as we always do, to call our friends and relatives and share this invitation with them tonight, just as you would as if you were having a puja at home, so that they too can share in this devotion with us. And let us lift the collective spiritual healing vibrations all across this planet. Tonight we have listeners and viewers from all over the world. All continents are represented tonight. We have folks from all the way, I'm going to call just a few names that I know. We have several from different countries, from the entire Caribbean, the Caribbean belt, North America, all the way out west, California, Edmonton, Houston, Texas, Boston, New York, Toronto. I see all of you from Orlando here, right here in South Florida, Atlanta, and of course, all the way out far east, those of you in East Africa, India and other parts. We have Australia, so many different countries represented tonight, London, England, and of course, Amsterdam, Holland. And all of you, thank you, thank you. So many names to call. So all of you, we say to you, welcome. From your Facebook browsers, simply click on share and just it posts it to your profile. You don't worry, you won't get disconnected from the broadcast. This, of course, is a virtual collaborative satsang, and we all will share by participating in singing, chanting the glorious names of Bhagwan. Tonight, I ask all of you to bring out your musical instruments, dust them off, bring them out. Come on, bring your harmoniums, your tablas, your dholaks, your nals, your mirdangas, kabasas, and most importantly, your hands to clap and your beautiful voices to sing from the bottom of your hearts. Outpour your love for Bhagwan tonight. Let us begin tonight as we take the notch, the energy level notch up one now, one notch, as we go now to the feet of Mahavir Swami. Today, of course, is Mangalvar, Tuesday. We worship Pavanaputta Hanumanji with the 40 glorious verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa.
Devotees, I want you to sing loud. I want you to sing from the top of your voices and the bottom of your hearts. Bring out that energy, that shakti, that positivity. And if you know of anyone who is sick and suffering, someone who is down and out, bring them into your minds. Take their names and into your minds, into your hearts tonight. And I want you to outpour this positivity. Let you all emanate this energy, this energizing formula that's called Sri Hanuman Chalisa to every single one. Ballabudi Vidya Dehumuhi Harahu Kalesha Vikar Pavanaputta Hanuman Ki Jai. Let us sing tonight.
श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रजो निज मन मुकुर सुधारी वरनो रघुबर बिमल जसु जो दायकु फल चारी बुद्धिहीन तनु जानिके सुमिरो पवन कुमार बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मोहि हरहु कलेश विकार
प्रेम से बल पवन पुत्र हनुमान की
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोल
आई कैन हियर यू ब्यूटीफुल
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम
जय श्री राम
जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश तिहु लोक उजागर राम दूत यतुलित बल धामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी कुमत निवार सुमति के संगी कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केशा आठ वज्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांडे मूंज जनेऊ साजे शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन विद्यावान गुणीय की चातुर राम काज करि वै को आतुर प्रभु चरित सुनि वै को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सिहि दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे लाई संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हर शिर लाए रघुपति की भी बहुत बराए तुम मम प्रिय भरत सम भाई सहस्त्र बदन तुमरो यश गावे अस कई श्रीपति कंठ लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्मारि मुनीषा नारद शारद सहित हीसा जम कुबेर दिगपाल जहाटे कवि कोविद कही सखी कहाटे तुम उपकार सुग्री वही कीहा राम मिलाए राजपद दीन्हा राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की तुमरे तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना युग सहस्त्र योजन पर भान लीलुटाही मधुर पर जान प्रभु मुद्रिका मेली मुकमाई जल दिलांग गए अचर जनाई दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुगमय अनुग्रह तुमरे केते काम जुवारे तुमर गवारे होत नया ज्ञा बिन पैसारे सब सुकल है तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक का हो को डरना आपन तेज समारो आपे तीन लोक हाक के कापे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की नाशे रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट ते हनुमान चुड़ावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा इनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे
चारों जुग पर ताप तुम्हारा है पर सिद्ध जगत उजियारा कारु संत के टुमर कवारे असुरन कंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट सिद्धि नवनिधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे अंधकाल रघुबर पुर जाए जहाँ जमन हरि भक्त कहाई और देवता चित्त न डरही हनुमत से ही सर्व सुख करही संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबीरा जय 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 हनुमान गुसाई कृपा करहु गुरु देव की नाही जो शत बार पाठ कर कोई चूटे ही बंदी महासुख होई जो यह पर हनुमान चालीसा वैसे दिशा की गौरीसा तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा की जय नाथ हृदय राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की पवन तने संकट हरण मंगल मूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसहु सुर भूप बोलो राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुराम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय महावीर स्वामी की जय बजरंग बली पवन पुत्र हनुमान those of you on Facebook live those of you all the other broadcasts type in or say it loud जय श्री राम पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय so much energy so much power so many positive vibrations emanating from all of you tonight on this broadcast through all of the media houses tonight शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः Shivoham, Shivoham. Universal healing through oneness. Our 42nd episode of Shivoham tonight. Tonight, I'd like to say welcome to all of you tuned in tonight on Facebook Live, on Swarg HD FM with Hema Ramnarayan, Shama Ramnarayan and others, and of course, Akashvani 106.5 FM broadcasting from day one with DJ Mamu and of course, Kavita Ramcharitarji. Thank you all so much. Tonight, we are also live on Bhakti TV, my dear brother, Pandit Satyanand Maharajji. Thank you so much for Bhakti TV on Tigo, and of course, those of you on the YouTube live feed as well. So many avenues to enjoy, to participate, to relish on the positive vibrations that emanate from Shivoham. Mothers, fathers, gurus, revered panditas and pandits, uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, cousins, brothers and sisters, friends and relatives, children. Blessed are we again to be amongst each other tonight in this virtual collaborative satsang. We give praise and thanks tonight to Bhagwan, the majestic Lord who lives on Mount Kailash. Prem Sibulu Mahapati Mahadeva Ki Jai. Tonight, we purify our minds, our bodies and souls. Oh Lord Shiva, heal this planet from all its negativities that are affecting us today. We sing beautifully, we say, Mahamrityunjay Mantra, let us chant please. Om Triyambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Iva Bandhanam मृत्युर मोक्षे अमामृतात् प्रेम से बोलो मापति महादेव की जय
devotees we glorify tonight
बाके बिंद्रावन बिहारी एंड राधा रानी जी
Bihari Lal Bhagwan Sri Krishna with his beautiful bhajan as we begin our katha this evening. Create the positive vibrations as we sing.
Radhe Govinda Gopala.
The bhajan is very simple. I want to hear all of you tonight. Bhagwan can hear you even through the internet.
Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala.
Ready? Sing with me. Vem Sabalaba Kevindavan Bihari Lala Ki. Let us take the energy level one more notch again. Upwards.
O Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala.
Let me hear you.
Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala. Govinda Govinda Gopala. Govinda Govinda Gopala. Govinda Govinda Gopala. Govinda Govinda Gopala. O Shama Govinda Govinda Gopala. O Shama Govinda Govinda.
Hey Radhe.
Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala. O Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala.
We call upon Krishna Ji.
Krishna Madhusudana. Madhusudana Krishna. Krishna Madhusudana. Madhusudana Krishna. O Shama Govinda Govinda Gopala. O Shama Govinda Govinda Gopala. O Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala.
O Radhe Govinda Gopala.
Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala. Govinda Govinda Gopala. Govinda Govinda
Krishna.
O Govinda Govinda Gopala. Govinda Govinda, O Shama Govinda Govinda Gopala. O Shama Govinda Govinda
Haribol.
O Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala. O Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala. Krishna Madhusudana. Madhusudana Krishna. Krishna Madhusudana. Madhusudana Krishna. O Shama Govinda Govinda Gopala. O Shama Govinda Govinda. O Radhe Govinda Gopala. Jai Jai Govinda Radhe Gopala. O Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol. Govinda Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol. O Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol. 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 O Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol. O Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol. Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol. O Jai Jai Radha Raman. O Jai Jai Radha Raman Hari Bol. 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 Jai Hari Krishna Jai Hari Krishna Govardhan Giridhari. Jai Hari Krishna Jai Hari Krishna Govardhan Giridhari. Radha Mohan Radha Jeevan. Radha Mohan Radha
Hari Bol.
Mangal Kunj Vihari.
Bolo.
Mangal Kunj
ब्रज बिहारी ओ जय हरे कृष्णा गोवर्धन गिरिधारी जय हरे कृष्णा गोवर्धन गिरिधारी ओ गोवर्धन गिरिधारी ओ गोवर्धन गिरिधारी
प्रेम से बलबा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की
राधे गोविंद गोपाला जय जय गोविंद राधे गोपाला
प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय श्री कृष्णा टाइप इट इनटू योर चैट विंडोज डोज ऑफ यू ऑन द अदर ब्रॉडकास्ट से इट आउट लाउड जय श्री कृष्णा राधे राधे आई एम श्योर आई एम 1000% श्योर that you are feeling and you have felt the positive vibrations and the energy that you and we have all been emanating here tonight on this broadcast. Tonight, Shivoham episode number 42. Swagatam once again, welcome. I thank all of you for tuning in from near and far, from every single city, every single country, every single continent. Thank you all so much. It is indeed a blessing to be united with week after week with each and every one of us, or any one of you, in prayer to collectively chant beautiful glories of the Lord up in uplifting devotion, purifying the atmosphere with your divine love and positive vibrations. Devotees will perform arati at the end of Bhagwan Shri Krishna as well. Please prepare your thali and so forth in the meantime. And children, if you are going to light that dia, please have an adult supervising. Adult supervision is required, okay? Tonight, I'll be quoting again from the Puranas, the Bhagavad Gita, Sri Ramcharitmanas, and of course, from texts written and from the lips of Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba. As we continue during this auspicious period of Pitrupaksh, there have been so many questions, a plethora of questions. You've emailed in WhatsApp, in Messenger, on Facebook, and so forth. And I really, really appreciate your comments and your feedback. It helps me to create a presentation for you that will answer, if not all, most of those questions that you're pondering about. Tonight, again, we continue on this topic of death. On Saturday night, I gave you an introduction to Pitrupaksh and, of course, worship of the ancestors. And we went heavily and deeply into the Bhagavad Gita in terms of scriptures and, of course, the Garuda Puran. Tonight, we are going to go again deep into the Garuda Puran. And I want to begin tonight's katha. I would like to begin tonight's katha with your permission by asking a question. What is death? Many of us have experienced the loss of close relatives and friends, I'm sure, and have seen death firsthand. Some of us may have even witnessed the soul or that last breath that a human takes before that soul exits the body through one of the nine gates. The word death creates a fear psychosis, not so, in the minds of human beings, especially in children. You tell a person that such and such person has died, it will produce a wave of shock, not so, in the mind of that listener. It does. When death occurs in a family, our family, on my mother's side, of course, my mamu passed away just under a month ago. On the 10th will be 1 month. Tomorrow, as a matter of fact, we'll be performing his bhandara rituals, and I'll explain more about that later in the katha as well. You know, when death occurs in a family, it is announced in the papers as a sad demise, not so? We have seen the obituaries. You'll see sad, we regret. Those sorts of adjectives are used. According to the author's own understanding, he explains as follows. Death is a reunion with God. I want you to listen to these phrases carefully because they're so powerful. Death is a reunion with God. Death is like changing clothes and wearing new clothes. Baba tells us this. Death is getting merged in God. Death is to achieve eternity. Death is a realization that no one is the body, but the Atma or the soul. Death is attaining a blissful state, Satta, Chitta, Ananda. Death is to break all the ties that bind us and permanently be released. And death is the only certainty. Death is understanding and experiencing the difference between the transient and the permanent. Anybody and everybody who is born in this world in any form has to meet with death sooner or later. Hence,
death should be accepted as boldly and cheerfully as we accept life. That will help us now to eliminate the fear of death, which has held most of us so tightly in its grip that we can hardly even breathe sometimes. I'm so afraid of dying. In fact, any human being who has taken birth in this world may not be reborn again if he attains moksha, liberation in this present life. But on the other hand, each and every human being who is born in this world is bound to die. So death is the only certainty. You see, devotees, we must live such that we will never fear death. Live such that you will never fear death. It's called karma phala, fruits of action. Chitrangupta, let's speak about Chitrangupta. It is said our scriptures in the Manusmriti. It says that there are two scribes that are with us at all times, Chitrangupta, and they record from the time of birth till that time of departure, till the time of death. Everything is recorded like a video recorder, and it is played back after death. This is the record or the transcripts of our karmic action, every word, every thought, and every deed. Devotees, how many? We ask another question tonight, very important question. Now, all these questions came up, by the way, during Kathas and previous discourses. A devotee asked me, says, how many days does it take for the soul to take or to enter another body, to become another body? Our Shastras tells us, well, it depends. I quote, like a job, Baba tells us this, when people are transferred, some would leave immediately and join the other company or the other site or the other place of employment immediately. Some will try to have that transfer order cancelled. Or others delay leaving and others may go on vacation even before joining that new place. Devotees, everything is controlled by the laws of karma. Let me repeat. Everything is controlled by the laws of karma. One of my favorite writers, Dada J.P. Vaswani, he says, death is a bridge. When death comes, we leave the physical world and cross over that bridge to enter the astral world. He also likened death to the body, the death of a body to sunset. He said to us, sunset is only an appearance. For what is sunset here is sunrise elsewhere. You've heard this before, no? He continues to say, he says, similarly, death here is birth elsewhere. Mrityur ma amritam gamaya. From death to eternity. Death is not something to be feared, but something that we must conquer. I repeat, death is not something to be feared, but something that we must conquer. Excessive attachment for material things puts man in a fearful condition of existence. Swami tells us, bhayam dvitya bhini ve satasayat. Because we are attached to the material body, due to the ignorance of our spiritual self, we therefore fear death. Attachments, devotees. By cultivating transcendental knowledge of the self, and by advancing spiritually through practice of sadhana, we can separate attachment to the body and become fearless. This is the actual goal of life. To move from death to immortality. Not immortality of the body, for the body is not actually alive at any time, but the realization of the soul's eternal blissful nature. Devotees, such a realization is possible only by sincere practice of sadhana and devotional service to the feet of Bhagwan Shri Krishna. This is what Lord Krishna's message to Arjuna in Bhagavad Gita, and it is his message to each and every single one of us tonight. I quote Bhagwan Shri Krishna from Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Shri Bhagwan uvacha. Man mana bhava mad bhaktyo madhya ji naam namaskuru. Mam evayasi satyam te prati jane priyosi me. Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. He says to Arjuna, O Arjuna, always think of me, become my devotee, worship me, and offer your homage unto me. Thus, you will come to me without fail, O Arjuna. I promise you this because you are my dear friend. Devotees, aren't we all the friends of Bhagwan Shri Krishna tonight? I'd like to ask all of you to join me in singing and glorifying him with this beautiful bhajan. The bhajan tells us, O Lord Krishna, O protector of the meek and the suffering, you are the doer and you are the cause of all, O Bhagwan. You are the utmost benefactor in the battlefield. You were the chariot and you gave the knowledge of reaching God with action, karma yoga. You assisted us in understanding the miseries and joys of this body by explaining to us the everlasting, unconquerable, infinite nature of our souls. You are the external companion and the chariot to those who seek your protection. Saint Mira became united with her Lord Krishna, for he is the infinite treasure of nectar and all those who seek him. When the whole world had ostracized Surdas for his blindness, Lord Krishna appeared to him in the infinite playfulness. He's also the little butter thief, Markhanchori, of Mother Yashoda. And of course, devotees, all of the women in the bridge loved Bhagwan Shri Krishna. Tonight, we glorify him. We go to his feet, this glorious feet, as he plays his murli, that bansuri, blows that mystical air through this human body of ours and cleanses it and also opens the 8 major chakras in the body. We sing tonight, Hey Krishna Gopal Hari, Hey Deen Dayal Hari, Prem Se Balba Ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki. Sing with me, devotees, come on.
Hey Krishna Gopal Hari, Hey Deen Dayal,
Jai Shri Krishna.
Hey Krishna Gopal Hari, हे दीन दयाल हरि
राधे,
तुम करता तुम ही कारण, तुम करता तुम ही कारण, परम कृपाल हरि
राधे,
हे दीन दयाल हरि
गोविंद,
हे कृष्ण गोपाल हरि, हे दीन दयाल हरि, रतहा के रण भूमि में और कर्म तत्वयु कर्म बताए, अजर अमर है कर्म तत्वयु, काया की दुख सुख समझाए, सदा सखा सारथी शरणागत की, सखा सारथी शरणागत की, परम कृपाल हरि, हे दीन दयाल हरि
गोविंद,
हे कृष्ण गोपाल हरि
घनश्याम,
हे दीन दयाल हरि
बोलो,
श्याम के रंग गए मीरा रस, खान तो उसकी खान हुए, जग से आके बंद करी तो सूरदास ने दर्स किए, माता यशोदा ब्रज नारी के, माता यशोदा ब्रज नारी के, माखन छोड़ करी
राधे,
हे दीन दयाल हरि
गोविंद,
हे कृष्ण गोपाल हरि
घनश्याम,
हे दीन दयाल हरि, तुम करता तुम ही कारण, तुम करता तुम ही कारण, परम कृपाल हरि,
हे
दीन दयाल हरि
सुंदरम,
हे कृष्ण गोपाल हरि
मधुसूदना,
हे दीन दयाल हरि, हे कृष्ण गोपाल हरि, हे दीन दयाल हरि।
Devotees, can you feel that positive vibrations? Do you feel his energy? Baki Bindravan Bihari Lal, so present with us. We call upon him tonight as we send this love to all of our Pitris.
Om Namo Bhagavate.
I want you in your minds, call the names of all your Pitris, all the ancestors who have gone to the beyond, those who have left long ago, a few years ago, and of course those who left us from this world most recently. Tonight, I send my love, I send this positive energy, these vibrations to my brother Ken and his family, Ken Maharaj in Atlanta, Georgia, who lost our mama earlier this year. And of course to my auntie Diana and family, Diana Ramsukan family, as we lost my mama, Uncle Sis, just a few weeks ago. We take their names as we send our love, positive vibrations to them.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. 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 Hari Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. 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 Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Ram Nam Satya Hai Aur Yahi Satya Hai. Om Sadgati. Wherever their souls are, wherever those departed souls are, may they indeed rest in peace. Tonight, devotees, I would like to share something very, very special with you tonight. As in this period of Pitrapaksh, during this auspicious period, I would like to humbly ask all of you now to participate in a very short but very powerful, emotional and energized, mind-fulfilling meditation exercise called Jyoti Meditation. Jyoti means light, and we are about to use the inner light which exists, which is present in every single one of us, to firstly heal our hearts and our souls, and then channel it to our relatives and friends, and then eventually to our Pitris, wherever they may be. I want you to put this, I ask you tonight to humbly put this into practice if you can, at least 3 to 5 times per week, or every day if you can, time permitting. And I can almost guarantee you that you will begin to see the positive results in your daily lives, in those that you impact with on a regular basis, either at home, at work, or at school, or even at your respective places of worship. There's some very simple instructions tonight as we begin. Firstly, this jyoti, this flame meditation, is the foremost spiritual discipline geared towards gaining inner peace. Firstly, we should have a fixed time and place every day where we sit for meditation, either in the morning or in the evening, or morning and evening. We should sit on a thin mat for this exercise, flat on the ground. Tonight, I am sure that you all are positioned and postured perfectly to practice this. The sitting pose or the asana should be comfortable both for our mind and our body. If your feet are hurting or they're giving you trouble, don't force it. You won't be comfortable. Devotees, the sitting pose, of course, as I said, has to be comfortable. And we would now chant the Omkar, Om, the primeval mantra. The universal mantra glorified as Nad Brahma. At least 3 times, but preferably 21 times. We will chant only 3 times for this particular exercise because of time. So the mind, devotees, is under the influence of this divine sound, Om. And slowly, it will lose its momentum and becomes more and more tranquil and steady. The next step is to put breath into rhythm, or to put rhythm into breath. Please, I want you tonight, as you sit upright with your backs upright, drop your shoulders, just relax, drop the shoulders, just let it go, let it go. The easiest and most effortless method is to watch the breath now. Thereby, the process would become normal, that the breath becomes longer and calmer. When we inhale, the breath sounds is so. And when we exhale, its sound is hum, which means he, God, and I, respectively, God, I am one with God. Devotees, as you barely now open your eyes, just a tad, and look to the tip of your nose, focus now on that breath. Accordingly, as we synchronize these 2 breaths, imagine that that flame, that jyoti, is within us. Feel that light of the flame as it is in our heart, right in the center of the lotus. Gently now, move that light from the heart to the other parts of your body. First, the stomach, the limbs, the eyes, the ears, the tongue. I want you to feel the entire body now is illuminated with this light, this jyoti. Rejoice that the light is all the light of love. It removes hatred. It dispels darkness and doubt. It reveals that all are divine. As the light fills the eyes, you must feel that they have been purified. They shall no longer seek to look upon any evil sights. When the light hits the tongue with love, decide that there is no more scope for uttering a single harsh word. Similarly, once the radiance of the divine light bathes the arms, they can no longer delight in performing harmful deeds, while the feet can no longer move into polluted places or areas. Now, visualize that light, that jyoti, on the crown of your head, the Sahasrara Chakra. Send that light out as it surrounds your physical body and spreading out now to fill the entire room, the entire building that you're in. Spread it out to your siblings, your family members next to you. Especially tonight, we send this light to our Pitris, our departed souls. It is okay. As you send the light to the Pitris, the tears will begin to flow. Let it flow. They are receiving your love. You are radiating that jyoti, that light, that love, so that wherever they are, they may receive this radiance from this Pariwar, this Yagshala, this Shivoham family tonight. Radiate this love to your neighbors, to your cities, to your towns, to your countries, to your continents, the entire world, into all of the cosmos. Everyone is enveloped in this divine effulgence. Ishavasamidam Saravam. All of this is illumined by God. This is the stage of bliss. In this manner, the one flame on which we concentrate can cleanse our minds and bodies and spread its light and radiance to include our entire environment. Finally, take the jyoti now onto the figure of our Ishta Devata, whoever your Ishta Devata is, or the deity of your choice, or Bhagavan Shri Krishna, who is seated with us this evening in satsang. And fix now on your vision, on that jyot, on that light, and commence meditation. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudakshate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamivavashishyate. Oh, my dear devotees, gently open your eyes. And I want you to rub the palms of your hands together like this, generate some heat. And then place it over your eyes like this. Cover your eyes. How do you feel? I am sure that your body now feels light. The mind is light. And the weight has come off the shoulders. Simple. How long did that take us? Not even 5 minutes, you see? 5 very important minutes. Self-healing, it's called. Jyoti meditation. I invite you all, put this into practice at your leisure, in your homes, in your private time. Share it with your friends and relatives. Go back and look at the broadcast. Practice it from here. It's also up on YouTube. Make that one and one spiritual connection with your maker. Okay? Prem se bolo baaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Tonight, we sing this beautiful bhajan as we speak of that jyoti, that light, that point of light, jyoti bindu. My mom's favorite, one of her favorite bhajans. Tonight, mom, we know it's been a very tough few weeks with the passing of our dear uncle, your brother, our mamu, as tomorrow we perform his bhandara. And I'd like to dedicate again this one, this bhajan, to all those who have lost loved ones here in the past few weeks. Jyoti Bindu, given to us by the Brahma Kumaris, indeed, God bless them, that organization. It says, O point of light, the Supreme Soul is here. Experience the bliss, O souls, and get blessed for life. The principal mantra to attain God is the complete surrender, as we sing tonight.
Jyoti Bindu Paramatma se hai meri atma ab chal kar le milan ab chal kar le milan ab chal kar le milan परमानंद का अनुभव कर तू परमानंद का अनुभव कर तू धन्य बना जीवन ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से है मेरी आत्मा अब चल कर ले मिरन प्रभु की प्राप्ति की मूल मंत्र है संपूर्ण समर्पण ऐ आत्मा चल प्रभु को सौंप दे तू सारा जीवन देख प्रभु तेरे निकट विराजे देख प्रभु तेरे निकट विराजे धन्य बना जीवन ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से है मेरी आत्मा अब चल कर ले मेरा ज्योति बिंदु के प्रेम सिंधु में चल आज नहा ले परम पिता का प्रेम पात्र बन कर तू शुभ वर पाले किरण किरण को निरख नयन से किरण किरण को निरख नयन से ओ जा मन में मगन
सिंग विद मी डिवोटीज बोलो
ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से है मेरी आत्मा अब चल कर ले मिलन
सिंग विद मी
ओ अब चल कर ले मिलन अब चल कर ले मिलन अब चल कर ले मिलन अब चल कर ले मिलन
प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय डिवोटीज आई होप टुनाइट दैट यू आर एंजॉयिंग टुनाइट्स रेंडिशन ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम शिवोहम टुनाइट I would like to share with you so that we'll all have a better understanding, to gain a better understanding of some of the content of the Garuda Puran and also to look at some of the post-funeral rituals in detail. Many questions, you know, arise because of these practices. There are so many interpretations. I encourage you to continue to ask spiritual questions and create healthy conversations. Share in Bhakti, Gyan and Seva. Focus on how you choose to spend your hours, your days, your weeks, your years in this precious life. Those of you on the broadcast tonight, wherever you are, say it out loud. Jai Shri Krishna. Type it into your chat windows. Those of you on Facebook Live as well. Jai Shri Krishna. As we are simply, falling into our old patterns, or are we growing spiritually? Well, after 42 episodes of Shivoham, I am sure that you have grown spiritually and so many other platforms that we have today. You know, we can all learn something from each other. I always say this, we can all learn something from each other. And together, with your help, we can all work together in thought, in word, and in deed to further develop this positive unit of prayer towards our common goal of self-realization. Prem Simulumapati Mahadeva ki Jai Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham. Devotees, so long as a person has an obsessive desire for the excitement of looking at movies. So long he will seek no higher pastime just to look at movies or TV. Similarly, so long as man is interested in and attached to the drama of this present incarnation, at death he will depart with unfinished desires and be compelled to return to earth to experience other movie sequences, to play out his movie, and until all of his fascinations have been fulfilled. Not so? How many times have in Trinidad, especially colloquially, how many times have you listened to people say, when I come back, when I die and I come back, I will do for you. That's colloquialism in Trinidad slang, okay? How many times have you heard that? Yeah, nonsense. Devotees, Swami tells us, by non-attachment, by beholding of the senses of life as a divine panorama, and by meditation, we just said Jyoti meditation, and ecstasy, man gradually realizes that God is the sole director of this cosmic cinema, this cosmic movie theater. The wisdom, Swami says, so acquired brings about the reunion of the individualized soul with the spirit, thus ending at last and forever this long separation from my Lord and I. To be able to do whatever one pleases is not the real meaning of freedom of actions. No, devotees. We should understand that to what degree are we free and how much are you influenced by bad habits? Baba says the way to freedom is through the service of others, seva, selfless service. Selfless service to mankind is service to God. Yes. Chapter 6 of the Garuda Puran tells us, as we describe tonight, one of the very key aspects of post-funeral services, post-funeral rituals, which is called the Pindadanam process. You all know what Pindas are? We explain tonight. Let's go see what the Garuda Puran tells us.
Bhukti hi pindam sutadatam
चतुर्दानं कलीकम् तथा पनाथी का सच्चा तृप्त्यां याति नापात की पापीनं नोपतिस्थान्ते दानं श्रद्धानं जलं जले अक्षक्षुद्धा कूरज्ञान्ति पिंडादानं विवार्जिता प्रेम से बोलो श्री विष्णु भगवान की जय। भुक्ति पिंडम सुता दत्तम चतुर्दानम कलीकम तथा पनाठी का सच्चा तृप्त्याम याति ना पाते ना पात की। इफ नो पिंड दानम इज ऑफर्ड डिवोटीज गरुड़ पुराण टेल्स अस दैट सोल बिकम्स अ प्रेत। That soul becomes a preta, of course, according to the Garuda Purana. Pinda danam, pindas, help is helping to prepare the physical layer of the new body. The jiva, the embodied soul, comes into the garbha. Let's speak about this for a second, the womb of the mother. In the womb, that soul, the first night, it is just a mere bubble. I want you to listen to this analogy very carefully. Yeah? The fifth night, it becomes a ball. The tenth night, it is like a fruit. The first month, the head is formed. The second month, the arms and legs are formed. The third month, the eyes, the hair, the bones, and the skin are formed. The fourth month, the flesh, the blood, the phlegm, and the kapha are formed. The fifth month, it becomes hungry and thirsty. The sixth month, there's movement. The seventh month, knowledge of past lives begin to appear. Fear is instilled. That soul is saying, when will I get out? When will I get out of this womb? I'll never forget Bhagwan. The seventh chakra is tied to the Atma of the Mooladhara chakra. On the eighth month, that creation again is saying, that soul is saying, the jiva, when will I come out? Will I come out now? I will never forget God. And on the ninth month, a special air is released called Prasuti. You come out of this womb, devotees. Jnana is lost, and hence you cry now, Ma. Isn't that so? When the baby comes out, the first thing, the first word is Ma. Maya takes over from that point. Mutti band ke aaye jag mein haat pasare jayega. We come in with our fist closed and then the fist becomes open. The custom, devotees, of Pindadan dates back to the time when the Vedas were written. It is very, very, very significant in Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma. The Pindadan is performed after the death of a person. Yes? The word pind means body. The word dan means charity, denotes charity or giving. Therefore, pinda dan means giving charity to the body of the deceased. Depending upon circumstances, the son or another person performs this pinda dan. And when a person dies, the soul leaves the body. To end the relationship between the soul and the body is consigned to the flames where it is converted into ashes or buried. These ashes, are consigned into a holy river like the Ganga. Some of us, we travel to India and take the ashes and offer into the river Ganga or rivers nearby in your local places of residence. Devotees, thereby nothing remains of the physical body, but the soul waits for a new body. The soul waits for a new body. It is said it may take 10 days for the deceased to enter into a new situation. On the 11th and 12th day, food is offered through the Shraddh ceremony to be eaten. It is believed that on that 13th day, messengers of the death usher the deceased into Yamalok, the abode of Yama. When the last rites, the final rites are performed with devotion, the deceased enters Yamalok happily, after which he may be given a pleasant or uplifting situation. To Sanatanis, this is very important. Therefore, the food, pindadan, that is offered and accepted by the deceased through the scent and smell, Not that it is actually or physically eaten. I explained this to you on last Saturday. That food is never physically eaten. It is given either by scent or smell, right? Or emotions to Bhagwan. Therefore, devotees, that food that is offered, it is in fact the scent or the smell and the sound and the transfer of the emotions, like you did tonight with that Jyoti meditation, those emotions, your vibrations, the energy, that is what gets transmitted to those souls, those
those, not the priests, sorry, your pitris. Devotees, the scent and the emotions are felt by the deceased from those who remain on the physical plane. But it is all administered, as I explained to you last Saturday, by Bhagwan. He is the administrator. Devotees, thus the Pindadan and the Shraddh ceremonies are utilized to serve this particular purpose. Prem Sibolo, Sri Vishnu Bhagwan Ki Jai. We continue again with the Garud Puran. I quote from Garud Puran, as it states again, we speak about the Pindas.
Pretarupasya Pindadanam Vivarijata Akalpam Nirjana Jnanangasthitha Brahmate Nabhuvatam Chiyate Karma Kalpakoti Sadairite Abhukta Yatam Jatu Manusyam Labhate Nahi.
Prem se bolo, Shri Satyanarayan Bhagavan ki jai. Pretarupasya pindadanam vivarijita akalpam nirjana jnanam sthite brahmate. If not pindadanam, then there is no more birth as a man. Garud Puran states this. If not pindadanam, then there is no birth as man. Pindadanam and the putra, the son, the child, helps to save the soul of that man. Devotees, when Shraddh is performed after one dies, counting from the day of the disposal of the body, I want you to listen carefully because this sometimes comes up as a misconception. There are many analogies and many interpretations of this. Garud Puran states, 10 days after that ceremony or the disposal of the body, you perform what's called a dasghat, a 10-day ceremony, which you commonly call in Trinidad or in the Westernese as the shaving ceremony. Freeing the soul from the knot, the five senses that knot on the kush grass, the five senses of action and the five senses of perception. The 10 senses, 10 days. That's the significance, the shkat, okay? On the 12th day now is the bandara for all souls except, I repeat, on the 12th day is the bandara for all souls except if a child dies before the cutting of the first tooth, there's no impurity. Secondly, if a child dies before tonsure, cutting of four locks, or the rites performed, the impurity here lasts only for one night. Thirdly, if a child dies before the Upanayan rites, the Upanaya, the Janir Sanskar, the impurity lasts for 3 days. For all others, the impurity lasts for 10 days. And the impurity to death has to be observed for 10 days and 12 days, respectively, the shaving and the bhandara. Devotees, tonight, there's a beautiful bhajan as we will sing, as we continue with katha. It is said, when the niceties of this world are withdrawn from me, when the world kicks me, when I have come to your door, O Lord, I never did any practice of meditation. The lyricist says, but you have always made me yours. I was enveloped in the intoxicating wealth of this material world and totally forgot your grace and mercy. You have, however, never left me, O Lord. I was the one who wandered aimlessly in the world. My life was nothing but a deep sleep, and such the opportunity to serve thee slipped through my fingers. When I was robbing the world of its possessions, how many times you attempted to wake me up. The poet Sri Hariom Sharanji says, in the world, everything belonged to you. But I was saying it all belonged to me. Now that is the final time has come for me to take my exit, I regret the total waste of my time on this world. Padma Shri Daraji, the late Pandit Hariom Sharanji. Beautiful bhajan. Let us sing, devotees.
Sansar mein jab tak raya tab dwar tere prabhu aaya.
Sing with me.
Sansar mein jab tak raya tab dwar tere prabhu aaya. Maine tujhe kabhi na dhaya, tune sada sada apnaya. Sansar ne jab thak raya, main madh maya mein bhula, tere upkar ko bhula, tere upkar ko bhula. Tune kabhi nahin bisraya, main hi jag mein bharmaya.
संसार में जब थक राया था मोहनींद में खोया शुभ अवसर हाथ से खोया शुभ अवसर हाथ से खोया जब लूट रही थी माया तूने कितनी बार जगाया संसार ने जब ठकराया जग में सब कुछ का तेरा शुभ अवसर हाँ मेरा मेरा जग में सब कुछ खा तेरा मैं कहता रहा मेरा मेरा मैं कहता रहा मेरा मेरा अब अंत समय जब आया मैं मन ही मन पछताया संसार में जब ठकराया
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय डिवोटीज आई नोटिस सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस दैट आर पॉपिंग अप एंड आई विल गिव यू दोज एक्सप्लेनेशंस अ लिटिल बिट लेटर निकटा एज वी कंटिन्यू टुनाइट फॉर अ हाउस होल्डर देयर आर फाइव ग्रेट डेब्ट्स DEBTS और सैक्रिफाइसेस और ऑब्लिगेटरी ड्यूटीज ऑफ लाइफ दैट वन मस्ट परफॉर्म ओके देवा यज्ञ टू द देवताज और द गॉड्स ऋषि यज्ञ टू द ऋषिज पितृ यज्ञ टू आवर एंसेस्टर्स भूत यज्ञ टू द एनिमल्स एंड अतिथि यज्ञ टू आवर गेस्ट्स श्राद्ध कम्स अंडर नंबर 3 पितृ यज्ञ एवरीवन शुड परफॉर्म श्राद्ध फॉर हिज एंसेस्टर्स और पितृज दे ड्वेल इन पितृलोक दे पोजेस द पावर ऑफ क्लेयरवॉयंस एंड क्लेयरऑडियंस When Sanskrit mantras are chanted, they exercise great power through their vibrations. Those pitris are able to feel our vibrations and listen to the sound as we described earlier, devotees. Yes, they bless the one making such offerings. Make no mistake, in Shraddh, the essence of food offerings in conjunction with the powerful Sanskrit mantras causes the rays of the sun to take the essence of such offerings to Suryaloka. Lord Krishna accepts and distributes to all the pitris wherever they are, if they're in another body or they're with him. Has this been proven scientifically? Absolutely yes, and here's how. Let us look at the food chain, the rain cycle. In Havan, all of the fragrance goes upwards, not so? In that smoke, it is transmitted upwards to the heavens. From the clouds, rain, it falls as rain, not so? The smoke from the heaven goes up to the sky, to the sky and forms clouds. Those clouds now coagulate and they fall as rain. The rain grows and nourishes the crops that we eat, and the process repeats itself. And the Garud Puran supports this, devotees. The Garud Puran supports it. Let me go a little bit further now. After cremation, upon returning home, the family members do the following. At home, they touch 1, fire, 2, cow dung, 3, grains, 4, black till seeds, 5, oil, and they also bathe and change into new clothing. Or they chew neem leaves at the door, then rinse their mouth, as we say in Trinidad colloquially, my Aji used to say, kula kare, put some water in your mouth, gargle and spit it out 3 times. Yeah? Then they touch fire, go over, inhale smoke from that fire, then, of course, enter the home. In Trinidad, we use fire, some haldi, some sindur, some neem leaves, and of course, gobar and water and so forth. And we eat sweetened chana after coming back from the funeral pyre or from the cemetery. Eat sweetened chana and you drink sharbat or something sweet. At the house, a large kalash, a kalsa, is hung up on the south side of the home, and in it, we put rice, water, black tail, and tulsi leaf. A pin-sized hole is placed now to the bottom of that kalash, and we plant a kush grass. So you make a little tripod, you hang the kalsa with water, and kush grass is tied underneath with a knot. And for 10 days that water drips and you keep refilling the kalsa. Most of us have done this already, yeah? Yes? 9 pindas, starting from the day after cremation, are placed now, offered there to the pitris.
Kush grass. Let's speak about the Kush grass for a second. The Kush grass is so important. It is one of the major ingredients used in the Shraddh ceremony. The Kush grass is sacred, as the base of the grass represents Lord Brahma. It is said the middle of the grass represents Lord Vishnu, and the tip of the Kush grass is Lord Shiva. When we offer tarpan or tilanjali, meaning the offerings like this, we let the thumb face to Patal Lok, and the water will fall from it. We offer firstly to the east. Yeah, we offer to the east, and we offer with the mantras Om Tripyam Tam Namaha. Firstly, on the east side is for Brahma. Then on the west side, Lord Vishnu. On the north side is Lord Mahesh, Lord Shiva. And the south side is Yamraj. Yes, devotees, this is the process that we follow. On the 10th day after the funeral, the ladies will trim their nails and they will bathe and they will prepare foods. The men will break the kalsa and will go to the riverside to perform the 10-day shraddh, the daskhat, which we just covered, the shaving. Again, this is the first purification rite. Devotees, in the home for the past 10 days, it is impure. No charity is offered. Readings from the Gita, the Rama, and the Garu Puran continues every night. And on the 12th day, the bandara is performed. 5 shares of food and drinks are placed, soda or water, are placed on the spot where the kalsa, where the kush grass was planted. 5 shares as follows is offered to: 1, the cow; 2, dogs; 3, the crows or birds; 4, insects; and 5, as oblations to the sacred fire, the havan. And after this havan is finished, arati is passed now through the entire home. Water from that lota that was performed the puja is now sprinkled all over the home. The family home now becomes purified and they can begin to live a normal life. Dan and dakshina and so forth can now be given, and food is prepared and served to all. In summary, I would like you to take these messages and put them into practice. If you have any doubts, please reach out to me. Please reach out to your guru, your local pandits. Be cognizant of these teachings, devotees, of our scriptures. Do not be intimidated by death. Never be intimidated by death or the rituals pre and post. I know sometimes, depending on the individual, it can become confusing. But if you are confused, there's a plethora of information. Please reach out. Please reach out and seek advice and ask for proof. Why should this be done if it needs to be this? Why is it so? Where does it say this? What scripture are you quoting from? Devotees, do not be intimidated again by death or its rituals. Consult your pandit. Be guided. Educate and eradicate ignorance. Chidananda rupaha shivoham shivoham tamasoma jyotirgamaya. Educate and eradicate ignorance. That is the key. Empower and enlighten our children to uphold Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma and our very rich customs. My son, Pandit Keshav, come. My son is listening very attentively tonight, because you know, one day, he will have to also perform this Shraddh ceremony for his father, for me, right? And he is prepared.
Sita Ram Maji.
Yes, he loves his Aji. Devotees, consult our pandits, educate and eradicate ignorance, and empower and enlighten our children to uphold dharma and our very rich customs. Ensure that our path is solid upon departing this mortal coil. I repeat, ensure that our path is solid upon departing this mortal coil. Change our habits and live according to the teachings of Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma. Prem se bol ba ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Devotees, how can any lower task claim the time that is legitimately the purpose of your birth? I repeat, how can any lower task claim the time that is legitimately the purpose of your birth? Know that waking from sleep is but birth, and going to sleep is death. Rise every day as if you are rising from death. Devotees, I want to share with you this beautiful prayer. I've shared it with you before on this program, and I will post it after the satsang as well, so that all of you can put it into practice. It's a prayer that was written in English by Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, and our Swami states very beautifully, upon waking, pray every morning of your life. And Swami says, O Lord, listen to the words, O Lord, I am born now from the womb of sleep. I am determined to carry out all tasks this day as offering to thee, with thee ever present, before my mind's eye. Make my words, my thoughts, and my deeds sacred and pure. Let me not inflict pain on anyone,
and let no one inflict pain on me. Direct me, guide me this day. Devotees, remember that pledge throughout the day. Remember that pledge throughout the day. When you retire at night now, you sit up and you examine quickly all the experiences of the day. You take out all anything that is useless, anything that you have come across or you have learned or you have anything you have come across or experienced in a day that's useless, that has no value, throw it out. And anything that you want to keep that is priceless, remember and recollect and keep it inside. And in the evening now, when you're ready to take your bed at night, you sit up in the bed with your legs full. If you can't sit with your legs hanging, that's fine. And when you are ready now to enter the portals of sleep at night, Baba says very beautifully, he says, "Oh Lord," for you to say this prayer, "Oh Lord, the tasks of this day whose burden I placed on you this morning are over. It was you who made me walk, talk, think, and act. I therefore place at thy feet all my words, my thoughts, and my deeds. My task is done, Prabhu. Receive me. I'm coming back to you. Om Shanti." Devotees, beautiful prayer indeed. I will share it as I promise you after the katha tonight. Tonight, before we go into our next segment, let us glorify Baki Vrindavan Bihari Lal. As the bhajan tells us tonight, we worship Lord Rama, Lord Krishna, Govinda, Narayana. He is no one other than Lord Hari, the Supreme One. He is the Lord of the God, Goddess of Prosperity, Goddess Lakshmi, Narayan, Satya Narayan Bhagavan, Rama Krishna Govinda, Narayana, as we sing tonight. प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय सत्य नारायण भगवान की जय
हरि ओ मनंता नारायण हरि ओम अनंता नारायणा राम कृष्णा गोविंद नारायणा राम कृष्णा गोविंद नारायणा नारायणा हरि नारायणा नारायणा हरि नारायणा गोविंद नारायण बोलो राम कृष्णा गोविंद नारायणा नारायणा हरि नारायणा नारायणा हरि नारायणा राम कृष्णा गोविंद नारायणा राम कृष्णा गोविंद नारायणा श्री लक्ष्मी रमणा नारायणा श्री लक्ष्मी रमणा नारायणा श्री लक्ष्मी रमणा नारायणा श्री लक्ष्मी रमणा नारायणा हरि ओम अनंता नारायणा साई ओम अनंता नारायणा हरि ओम अनंता नारायणा राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायण राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायणा नारायणा हरि नारायणा नारायणा हरि नारायण हरि बोल राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायणा राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायणा श्री लक्ष्मी रमणा नारायणा श्री लक्ष्मी रमणा नारायणा हरि ओम अनंता नारायण साई ओम अनंता नारायण हरि ओम अनंता नारायण ओ साई ओम अनंता नारायण राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायण राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायण राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायण
प्रेम से बोल श्री सत्य नारायण भगवान की जय बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय
हरि ओम अनंता नारायणा राम कृष्ण गोविंद नारायणा
प्रेम से बोल बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की Jai devotees, it is that time. It is time now as we go into our meditation segment and our children segment, Growing Pearls of Kindness. Firstly, tonight I want you to sit in a comfortable position. On your chairs, cross your legs on the floor. Make sure your back is straight. Head is upright. Take a deep breath as you relax. Firstly, we'll chant 3 Oms, then 21 Om Namah Shivaya. Concentrate on that image of Bhagwan Sri Krishna or Bhagwan Shiva. Om. 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 Om Namah Shivaya. 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 My dear brothers and sisters, take a deep breath. Let the feeling of love grow into your hearts and let it spread all through you. Think of someone you know tonight who is ill or hurt and send them this love. This love that we have created tonight on Shivoham. Let your love spread further and further to everyone. Say to your parents, siblings, and those around you, children, everyone, I know that God is always with me, everywhere and in everything. I understand that what I think, what I say, and what I do has an effect on others as well as myself. And that every being needs love and kindness. I will choose to be kind to you and to everyone, to all the animals, the plants, and to planet Earth. To all the animals, to the birds, the creatures, and everywhere. Now, I want you to bring your attention back now to where you are. Open your eyes and stretch. Smile to the person next to you. How do you feel? Devotees, it is now time for Growing Pearls of Kindness or Children series. These stories, although geared for children, are loaded with great teachings and lessons for all. It is my hope that these stories will instill faith and remind our younger generation that they are God's children and we are their earthly guardians, to be kind and to make a positive difference in this world. Children, I am sure you're doing great with your pearls of kindness at home. Not so, school for most of you is back in session. Are you growing these pearls every day, helping your parents and your siblings, the environment, in thoughts, in words, and in actions? Let us listen to this beautiful story tonight. This story is entitled The Devotee's Heart. The Devotee's Heart. Once upon a time, sage Narad Muni came into the presence of the Lord. The Lord asked him, you know, Naradji, in all your travels throughout the world, have you been able to discover the principal secret of the universe? Have you been able to understand the mystery behind this world? Everywhere you look, you see 5 great elements, not so? Earth, water, fire, air, and ether. Which do you think occupies the first place? Of everything that is to be found in the universe, Naradji, what is the most important of all? Very important question. Narad pondered for a while, he thought for a while, you know, and then he answered, Lord, Bhagwan, of the 5 elements, the densest, biggest, and most important is surely the earth element. The Lord answers, how can the earth element be the biggest, Narad, when 3/4 of the earth is covered by water and only 1/4 of it is land, 1/4 is land? Such a big earth is being swallowed by the water. What is bigger? The thing that is being swallowed or that which is swallowing it? Narad acknowledged, you know, that the water must be bigger because it had swallowed the earth. The Lord continued his questioning. He said, but Narad, we have the ancient tale when the demons hid in the waters. Then, in order to find them, a great sage came and swallowed the whole ocean in one gulp. Do you think the sage is greater than the ocean or the ocean is greater? Narad had to agree now that without doubt, the sage was certainly greater than the water that he has swallowed.
But continued the Lord, it is said that when he left his earthly body, the sages, this same sage became a star in the heavens. Such a great sage is now appearing only as a small star in the vast expanse of the sky. Then Naraji, what do you think is bigger? Is it the sage or the sky that is bigger? Narada answered, Swami, the sky is surely bigger than the sage. Then the Lord asked, yet we know one time when the Lord came as an avatar and incarnated in the dwarf body, the Vaman avatar, he expanded himself so hugely that he was able to cover both the earth and the sky with one foot. Do you think God's foot is bigger than the sky? Do you think God's foot is bigger than the sky? Oh, God's foot is certainly bigger, said Narada. But the Lord asked, if God's foot is so big, then what about his infinite form? Now Narada felt that he had come to the final conclusion. He said, exultantly, he said, the Lord is the biggest of all. He is infinite beyond measure. In all the worlds, there's nothing greater than he. But the Lord had still one more question for Naradji. Narada's a very smart fellow, you know. He says, Narada, what about the devotee who has been able to imprison his infinite Lord within his own heart? Now you tell me, Narada, who is greater? The devotee who has locked the Lord locked up in his heart, or the Lord who is locked up by the devotee? Narada had to admit that the devotee was even greater than the Lord, and that therefore the devotee must rank first in importance over everything, surpassing even the Lord. Isn't that something, devotees? Very, very powerful story indeed. Questions. How did you feel as you listened to the story tonight? Does this story remind you of anything in your own lives? Do you know that God made you and me and the entire universe? If God made us all, are you kind to yourself and to all living things, to people, to animals and the planets? Do you feel that you are better than others? Do you judge and discriminate against anyone? Do you know how much God loves his entire creation? I always say this, especially during Navratri. You see the Divine Mother? The Divine Mother loves all of her children, every single one of her children, equally. Our physical mothers love, perhaps they have a favorite. They love one child more than the other. My mother loves me more than my sister. I only have one sister. I know that is a fact. Do not judge or discriminate against anyone. Okay? Do you know how much God loves his entire creation? You and I are very special parts of God's blessed creation. Keep God in your heart always. Love God. Love all. And serve all. Our learning lessons tonight. Bless you, son. It is not about finding ways to avoid God's judgment and feelings like a failure if you don't do everything perfectly. It is about fully experiencing God's love and letting it perfect you. It is not about being somebody you are not. It is about becoming who you really are. Be yourself. Everyone is born an individual. Do not die a copy, says Stormy Omarshan. Long ago, I came to the total assurance that God loves me. God knows where I am every second of the day. And God is bigger than any problem life circumstances can throw at me, says Charles Stanley. If we claim to love God, but we don't love each other, our love is nothing and meaningless. And in conclusion of tonight's katha, I ask you the question tonight. Are you a true devotee? Are you a true devotee? A true devotee is one who practices what he has learned. Baba says, if you are a true devotee, then examine for yourselves, how long have you been listening to discourses years have gone by? To what extent have you grown spiritually? How far have you put into practice God's teachings? What is the use of merely listening? It is not all a waste. You are listening but not putting the teachings into practice. You know, hunger can only be appeased only when the cooked food is eaten. Only the devotee who practices what he has learned is a true devotee. Devotees, your practices are different from precepts. You are leading selfish and self-centered lives, some of us. Such a life is led by birds and beasts. Even these exhibit selflessness often. Man alone leads a totally selfish existence. It is a shame to call such a person a devotee. One must strive at least to practice one or two of the teachings. This calls for purity in thought, in word, and in deed. Without such triple purity, man ceases to become human. True devotion really means installing the divine in the heart and enjoying the bliss of that experience. It is the mystic union of the individual soul, Baba says, and the universal. When the devotee prays ardently from the depths of the heart and his love gushes forward, bhakti is manifested. Winning love, he says, through the vital aspect of devotion. Prayer does not mean merely appealing to God for favors. Oh no, it means of conveying the God one's troubles, desires and aspirations, and offering of all one's merits and the fruits of one's actions to God. The basic quality of devotion is the yearning for realizing oneness with the divine. Children and devotees, I ask you tonight to add another act of kindness and continue growing your strands of pearls. Please say to everyone around you and on this broadcast tonight, I love you. And those of you as well, type it into your chat windows. Say it all. I love you. Say it. Chidananda rupaha shivoham shivoham. Prem se bolo maapati mahadeva ki jai. Pavana putra hanuman ki jai. Vake vindravan bihari lal ki jai. Devotees, to everyone celebrating their birthdays, their birth anniversaries tonight, and in the past week and the week coming up, and also your wedding anniversaries and any auspicious times in your lives, I say to you all, happy birthday. And I extend an invitation, a humble invitation to all of you to join me on Saturday night for Shivoham episode 43. I will be doing something very special for you. I hope that you can share the invitation. Those of you on Shivoham experiencing this blissful satsang tonight for the very first time, we say to you swagatam and welcome. And those of you who are back and again and seeing, being with us now for the 42nd edition, we say koti koti dhanyavad. You know, devotees, very quickly before I wrap up, I would like to just, based on some of the questions I saw, I'd just like to give you this little piece of information. How do we offer? We make these offerings during Pitrapaksh. Pitrapaksh goes until the 17th. It'll finish at 6:59 in the morning. Okay? Now, Om, what we say is, as we get up in the morning, we wake up earlier in the evening, we take a small container, a lota of water, with some black till, pieces of kush grass, and then you face in a southern direction. And in front, in the front or the backyard of the house, or even inside your house if you don't have a front or backyard, if you can, with a piece of knotted kush grass at the top, and use this mantra, as you say, Om Pretasya Pitri Deva Tarpanam Maya Diyate Upashtit Tatham Om Sabkul Pitra Pitri Namaha Swadha. We do that 5 times as we offer the mantra, right? We offer this Tarpanam. Then, when you're offering food, if you have to offer food, the mantra is very simple. And again, I've posted this. It's on my feed, on my Facebook page. You can see it there. Om Pretasya Pitri Deva Bhojanam Maya Diyate Upatishtitam Om Sarvakul Pitri Namaha Swadha. Devotees, we are all descendants of our Pitris. Make no mistake. There's no difference between male and female when it comes to our Pitris, the soul. It has no sex. There's no male or female, no caste, no class, no creed, no race. It belongs to no one. Therefore, I quote, and this is based on some questions I saw on the feed tonight. The question is, if I do not have a son, who can perform my shraddh? I go to Garuda Puran. Chapter 11, verse 14 of Garuda Puran tells us,
Brantu namika jatanam ekaschet putra van bhaved.
Sons' duties are first to offer tilanjali to the ancestors. And if there are no sons, then the next line tells us, listen very carefully,
Sarvati tena putrena putrino manur abravet.
The Sanskrit word putrino means the daughters can also make the offerings. Please be guided, devotees. I've heard many variations of this. Here's your proof. Chapter 11, verse 14 of Garuda Purana. And the final verse and this final line in this verse tells us,
Patnyascha bhava ekascha.
Prem se bolo Shri Satyanarayan Bhagavan ki jai. And that last line says,
Patnyascha bhava ekasya.
The word patnyascha means who? Yes, the wife. The wife can also offer this tilanjali. So please be guided, okay? Please be guided. There are no exceptions here. The entire family, okay? So please be guided. If you have any questions, please reach out to me. And as we go into arati, I will leave you with these few words tonight, devotees. Oh, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells us very beautifully, there is only one religion. Swami says there's only one religion, and that is the religion of love. There's only one language, and that is the language of the heart. There's only one caste, and that is the caste of humanity. And there's only one law, and that is the law of karma. There's only one God, and He is omnipresent. Let us always love all, serve all selflessly.
Prem se bolo baki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Chidananda
Rupah Shivoham Shivoham.
Devotees, I ask you all now to please stand. Those of you who have your talis prepared, let us now perform that arati to Bhagavan Shri Krishna.
Prem se bolo baki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Om Sajan Chivach Samayuktam Ahinayojitam Maya Deepam Grihana Devasya Trailokyam Timirapaham Yane Kani Chapapani Janmayantar Kitani Chaha Kani Tani Vinashanti Pradakshanam Pare Pare.
Devotees, as you leave this broadcast tonight, please continue to share it with the world, okay? Sing.
Arati Kunja Bihari Ki Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari Ki Arati Kunja Bihari Ki Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari Ki Gale Mein Bajanti Mala Bajave Murli Madhur Pala Pala Shravan Mein Kundal Jhal Kala Jhal Kala Nand Ke Nand Shri Anand Khand Mohan Brij Chand Radhika Raman Bihari Ki Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari Ki Arati Kunja Bihari Ki Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari Ki Gagan Sang Ang Kanti Kali Kali Radhika Chamak Rahi Ali Ali Latan Me Thare Ban Mali Ban Mali Hamar se alak, kasturi tilak, chandra si dhalak, lalit chavi, shama pyari ki, Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari ki, aarti kunja bihari ki, Shri Giridhar Krishna Murari ki. जहाँ ते प्रगत भई गंगा गंगा कलुष कली हारिनी श्री गंगा गंगा स्मरण से होत मोठा भंगा भंगा बसी शिव शीश जता के पीछ हरे यज्ञ कीच चरण धवी श्री बनवारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की आरती कुंज बिहारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की श्री गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी की
Prem se bolo baki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Don't forget devotees, Saturday 7 to 9 p.m. Join me right here for the 43rd edition of the program Shivoham. We now go to Kathavi Sarjana Ho Tu Hai Sunho Veer Hanuman Rama Lakshmana Jan Ki Sada Karo Kalyan. To all the devotees tonight who have contributed, who have shared their thoughts, their blessings, the words of the bhajans and so forth online tonight, I say to all of you, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad, thank you. And thank you for sharing this broadcast all over the world tonight. For all of you who are listening on the different time zones, I know some of you, it's the wee hours of the morning in the Far East. Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad. We give praise and thanks now to Pavanaputta Hanumanji, Bhagwan Shri Vishnu, and of course, Bhagwan Shri Krishna, all the devis and devas. Prem Sabolo Mariana Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra Ki Jai. Thank you.
कथा विसर्जन हो तो है सुनो वीर हनुमान रामा लक्ष्मण जान की सदा करो कल्याण एक घड़ी आदो घड़ी आदो में पुनियार तुलसी संघट साधि के खटे खोट अपराध ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो जो जन जहां से आए हो कथा सुनो मन लाए अपने अपने धाम को विदा होत हर्षाय छोटा सब आसन गए शंभु गए कैलाश रामायण मम हृदय महान आन करहु तुम पास ओ जान की ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जान की रामा लक्ष्मण जान की भरत शत्रु हनुमान कथा विसर्जन होत है इकैसी सनवाय धन्य घड़ी महायाद की जहां होट हरि नाम नड़के कौन्य कलाइए जड़ गए वहां जाए Devotees, we glorify Sri Satyanarayan Bhagavan, Bhagavan Sri Vishnu tonight. I say to all of you from all the temples that I have supported and supports me on this program tonight. Thank you, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad, from the deep south down in Miami, all the way in Trinidad, all over the United States and Canada, even Mauritius and Europe. We say to all of you tonight, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad, to Didi Rohini Ganpati. Thank you, I know you're going to enjoy this next one. Bolo!
Narayan, Narayan, Om.
Bolo!
Narayan, Narayan, Om.
Haribo!
Narayan, Narayan, Om Satya. Narayan, Narayan, Om Satya. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Om Jai Satguru Deva. Jai Satguru Deva.
Sing with me. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, 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 Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, 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 Om.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan.
Hello.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, 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 Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, Narayan, Om. Om. Jai Satguru Deva, Om Jai Satguru Deva.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, 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 Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, 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 Om.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan.
Haribo.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, Narayan, Om.
Everybody,
Jai Satguru Deva. Om Jai Satguru Deva. Om Jai Satguru Deva.
Sing with me, devotees. Everybody, bolo.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya Narayan, 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 Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. satya narayana narayana om satya narayana narayana om om jai satguru deva om jai satguru deva
sing with me devotees
paramam pavitram Baba Vibhuti Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Paramatma Ishtartha Moksha Pradhatam Baba Vibhutim Idamashrayami Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhutim Paramam vichetram lila vibhutim samasta lokah sukhino bhavantu samasta lokah sukhino bhavantu samasta lokah sukhino bhavantu om shantihi 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 hari om शिव हरे शिव राम सके प्रभु त्रिविदुताप निवारण हे विभु आज जनेश्वर यादव पाहि मां शिव हरे विजयम कुरु मे बलम प्रतिदिनम कुशलम जय मंगलम प्रतिदिनम कुशलम जय मंगलम प्रतिदिनम कुशलम जय मंगलम ओम मंगलम भगवान विष्णु मंगलम गरुड़ध्वज मंगलम पुंडरीकाक्षम मंगलाये तनो हरि ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम प्रेम सबल गजानन स्वामी की जय उमापति महादेव की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय बांके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय शिवोहम की जय हो शिवोहम की जय हो शिवोहम की जय हो प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा की जय डिवोटीज नाउ लेट अस प्रिपेयर फॉर आवर फाइनल भजन टुनाइट ओम नमः शिवाय टू अंकल सुरेश पांडे फ्रॉम हॉलैंड एम्स्टरडम अंकल जी आई नो इट्स लेट फॉर यू बट थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग सच अ आर्डेंट participant on this beautiful program Shivoham. Thank you so much. May God bless you and your entire family.
Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Hare Hare Bole Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Hare Hare Bole शिवाय रामेश्वरा शिव रामेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव रामेश्वरा शिव रामेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव गंगाधरा शिव गंगाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव गंगाधरा शिव गंगाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम जटाधरा शिव जटाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव जटाधरा शिव जटाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः
शिवाय शिव विश्वेश्वराय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव कोटेश्वराय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव कोटेश्वराय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वराय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वराय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय डिवोटीज
टुनाइट आई वुड लाइक टू लीव यू विद दिस ब्यूटीफुल ऑफरिंग टुनाइट of Ling Ashtakam, this beautiful prayer dedicated to Lord Shiva. For any of you who have relatives who are sick and suffering in the hospitals and so forth, we ask tonight, Bhagwan Shiva Shankar, step in. Kailash Pati Maharaj, Prem Sivaluma Pati Mahadeva Ki Jai. Sing with me, devotees.
Brahma Murari Surar Chitalingam Nirmala Bhashit Shobhit Lingam Janmaya Dukha Vinashak Lingam Tat Pranamami Sada Shiva Oh! Hari Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Pahima Om Namah Shivaya 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 Rakshama Hari Om Namah Shivaya Rakshama Deva Muni Paravarchita Lingam Kamadaham Karunakar Lingam रावण डरप विनाशन लिंगम तत् प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिंगम हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय पाहि माम ओम नमः शिवाय 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 रक्षमाम हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्षमाम सर्वसुगंधि पुलेपित लिंगम बुद्धि विधारण कारण लिंगम सिद्धसुरासुर वंदित लिंगम तत् प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिंगम हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय पाहि माम ओम नमः शिवाय 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 रक्षमाम हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्षमाम कनक महामणि भूषित लिंगम फणिपति वेष्टित शोभित लिंगम यक्षसु यज्ञ विनाशन लिंगम तत् प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिंग हरि बोल ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय पाहि माम ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्ष मां कुमकुम चंदन लेपित लिंगम पंकजहार सुशोभित लिंगम सनचित पाप विनाशन लिंगम तत प्रणमामि सदा शिव हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय पाहि मां ओम नमः शिवाय 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 रक्ष मां हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्ष मां देवगणार्चित सेवित लिंगम भाविर्भक्ति भैरव चलिंगम दिनकर कोटि प्रखाकर लिंगम तत प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिंगम हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय पाहि मां ओम नमः शिवाय 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 रक्ष मां हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्ष मां सुर गुर सुर वर पूजित लिंगम सुरवण पुष्प सदार्चित लिंगम प्राटम पर परमात्म लिंगम तत प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिंगम हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय पाहि मां ओम नमः शिवाय 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 रक्ष मां हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्ष मां हरि ओम नमः शिवाय रक्ष मां लिंगष्टकम् इदं पुण्यं यापथे चैवासनीदौ शिवलोकम् आवापनोति शिवेन सह मोदते ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय नमो पार्वती पतये हर 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 महादेव ओम शांति 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 थैंक यू डिवोटीज कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद for your wonderful participation again this evening on our 42nd edition of Shivoham. Look forward to seeing all of you again this coming Saturday, 7 to 9 p.m. right here on all the airwaves. We hope to have another wonderful session, 43rd edition of Shivoham. Look forward to seeing you. Please, in the meantime, please be safe, exercise caution, and do enjoy. Thank you. Thank you all, to all of you for participating, sharing, glorifying this broadcast this evening. To those of you in Guyana, I say to you, please be very safe. I have been reading and following up on the disturbances that are taking place there. We pray to Bhagwan Shiva Shankar for your protection. May everyone be safe and please be guided. Okay? And with that, I say to all of you, Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham Shivoham Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Until we meet again, Jai Jai Sitaram Sabkoi Sairam Jai Guru Datta Om Namah Shivaya Sat Sri Akal.